Guys, what's going on? Arcade here, back to the video, and yeah, I'm sorry I'm kind of sick right now, but I wanted to make a video because I finally got back to where I was before, and as I mean when I say that is, I lost all my stuff because NBA 2K17 wasn't working, and it would just stay at the screen where it would show all the teams, and all the NBA teams, so it wouldn't load past that, so I deleted it and then re-downloaded it, and yeah, so I had to, and then I lost all my progress, so I tried to make my guy as close to as I can, and I'm on the same team, and I'm on the same I'm on the same team, the the Illinois Fighting Illini, and back we're at the same spot that we were before, same number, look pretty much the same. I went back to my video and looked what I look like, and I also have the same wingspan and all that, same number, and yeah. So yeah, I'm going to be making more of these videos back up again, because I really enjoy making them.
The action doesn't get much better than two of the most dynamic teams.
And I've also been really busy with Black Ops 3 in my main channel, because I went back to Black Ops 3 and I'm now playing that, and I got Dark Matter, and I've been making a lot of videos on there
over the years. But every season has a different feel to it, and this one
jump. Let's pass. No, I wanted to pass to that guy.
Other we've been a part of. You get the feeling that we'll be seeing the next.
At least we get the first point
here tonight.
Just gotta guard him. Don't want him to get by.
Okay, everybody in attendance is here to get a look at.
Get the ball. Get the ball.
Widely regarded as one of the greatest prospects. But it's not a one-on-one.
So yeah, we've also won the first two games that we played, just like we did the first time. Let's go around back.
Closer to the tournament.
Now
we'll look at the Illinois starting lineup. Prez, he's in at the point. Campbell is out there with Harper.
Let's wait for him at center.
And it's Roberts in at the five down low. On defense, the Fighting Illini. And here's Hawkins.
Okay. I'm just going to guard him for...
Left side, Davis.
Usually they sit there and they wait.
I will take it.
No clue where that pass.
And they draw the clock down, and then that's, and then I was gonna back off.
The reason why Prez jumped to the top of the prospect list is because he had a great coach during
the gap there. Let's back up. Reset, guys. Reset.
Incredibly sound fundamentals, and it's allowed Prez to have a strong base. He plays.
And not only did Coach Falls help him with his foundation as a player.
No.
But he also provided
lost my check.
And advice into the world of basketball and the world that's around us in basketball. So I think Prez owes an awful lot to Coach Falls, the player he's become.
And all those my God.
Center, more than making up for it with some serious hops.
Oh, my God. That dunk, though.
So here's Michigan State. Four-point game. Hawkins.
Let's get stopped here.
Wade, right side. Pass to Hawkins. Let's it go with a three.
Okay, get it. Nice.
The Fighting Illini go the other way with it. Here's Prez. Roberts.
Nice.
He'll go to the line with a chance to make.
I don't know why I did that. I just felt like going off.
The box out. Some easy second chance opportunities there.
Those kinds of mistakes drive me crazy.
Oh no, you have to make that.
Derail a team's chance to win.
And the Spartans making a change here. Evans is checked in. Then for the Fighting Illini, Johnson comes in for Harper, and Fresh subbed in for Alabaster. Now here is Hill. Pass to Hawkins. Here's the three. Now in the score.
He's fast.
One for two this game.
And they can't allow him too many open looks like that. That's just inviting trouble.
Roberts. Nice.
And he finishes nicely on the layup. Roberts got six.
Those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten here in the first half.
Outside Hill.
Let's see if we can just run down the clock for a minute. This is weird because in real life, the shot clock's supposed to be 24 seconds. But in this game, I guess just in this college for now, in college it's 30. I don't know why.
Shot clock at six.
Come on, hurry up. Make your play. Okay. This is where we are.
On the arc. Rebound by Roberts. Finding a line
pass
by five. So on the floor for Illinois.
Ah!
In at point guard.
I'm gonna slump this game for threes. I only had 2 points. Fresh. Last game I had like 20 points. In the middle. Actually, I didn't have like 20 points. I had,
right off the glass.
I had 15 points off here.
Lays it up and
nice.
Puts it in. Fresh has got his first bucket of the night.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Yeah, I think they've got to ramp up the aggressiveness, Greg. I mean, if they don't, things are just going to get worse from here.
They get the rebound. Hawkins out of hand.
Nice.
When you talk about Prez, one thing that
pass.
I think you need to keep in mind
is nice. That was nice.
Never take short.
See, I'm making up for that. That was a really good pass.
Off the court. Love to see that.
That was a dime and a half.
Prez for a few minutes, and you'll see how seriously he takes his academics, not just for himself, but for everyone in his life. And he values that. In that education speaks also, I believe, to his character.
To the middle.
Oh, up here.
Double team. Kicks it out to Hawkins.
Don't let him.
That'll be Michigan State's ball as it goes out of bounds. Spartans able to keep the ball.
Dang it. Oh, and you take me out. Oh, well.
Hello,
second half.
Back. This is college basketball on 2K Sports.
They got ball.
And if you're just tuning in, this is Kevin Hart with Greg Anthony and
Clark. Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted to
for
do.
The second half.
Hey, you ain't getting the ball, boy.
And the game isn't neck and neck by any means, but one quick run, and we could be right back where we started.
And, you know, Prez is looking to keep his team focused so they can hold on to this lead and close the game out and get this W. I mean, I imagine he'll continue to assert his will in the second half of this ball game.
Hill is out there with Hawkins. Then there's Davis. Then there's Valentine. And it's Wade in at the five. So on the floor for Illinois.
What? Pass out.
He's in a point guard.
Okay, you better make these.
Then there's Alabaster.
It's our friend.
Robertson at the five, roaming.
Friend that we're playing Xbox.
I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
Definitely.
All right. Come on, make this one, boy.
He'll make him earn them from the line, and that's what you want to see.
And Alabaster
nice.
Drops them both. Here's Hill. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. The pass to Hawkins. Eight on the wing.
And this team really isn't that much of a shooter, I don't think.
16, and that one goes long.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers.
Let's go up. Let's go up.
And what I like about it.
No, pass out. Pass out. Somebody's open. Had a little sand what? Paper 3 second violation? Are you kidding me?
And rough, but that's how
that's
you
stupid.
Win
Evans. I know we're in the key for 3 seconds, but
then for the Fighting Illini, Fresh comes in for Harper, and Barton subbed in for Alabaster. Hill kicks to Hawkins. Wait on the wing.
That's just unfortunate. Okay, let's just
passes to Hawkins.
Oh,
the basket good off the assist from Wade. Hawkins has got 6.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
Okay, let's get down. No. Oh, come on. You gotta pass me that. Oh, and you put me in a bad position.
Now here's
Prez. Pass to you. I was trying to cut down by him.
To the paint. Here's Roberts.
Nice.
And it's Wade.
No, you gotta make that.
Michigan State trails by 7.
Okay, guys.
From downtown.
Okay, I need to speed things up.
Yeah, these defenders had better start closing down on shooters.
Come on.
Now here's Prez. He's covered.
Keep
by
going, keep going. Go up.
Prez,
what?
No good.
If they could end every possession with that shot, they'd be happy. 9 times out of 10.
They were right about them making a run back. Come on.
Here's Hawkins.
Okay, I know what I gotta do. I gotta stop holding the other trigger.
That one to fall. The Fighting Illini leading.
Okay, stop and make a 3.
Puts up a 3.
Come on, make it. Yikes!
Good looking 3 there from Prez. Brez has got his second bucket.
See, because with the left bumper I'm holding is, I accidentally hit a paddle in the back of my controller. So what my left bumper is doing is making me go into stance. Or no, my left bumper on my left trigger.
Continue to control the glass.
Nope.
Guys, I think they've simply been the more physical team, and that's why they're ahead.
Okay, let's reset. Pass.
Ball movement here by the Fighting Illini.
Yeah, down low.
Barton dishes to Roberts.
Yeah.
And Wade sends it.
Ooh, you just got wrecked. Oh, okay. You cannot. Oh my God. Okay, yeah. And yeah, no, timeout. Timeout. We're not losing this game.
I think they're playing too soft on the perimeter. They can't stay so soft. They've got to get up into the shooters here.
That was a Coach Carter.
Both teams making some changes here.
Oh, you can't take me out. Okay. At least we're still winning.
No room for them to make a mistake here.
You got to almost play perfect. From here on out.
So right now, this is a playmaker. That's just what we're doing. We're being a playmaker.
Campbell against Peyton.
Nah, you ain't getting past who, boy. I see you poke your
footer.
Throwing
wide right.
Your,
it's off the rim.
Putting in your head. Go! Go! Dunk it!
Foul.
You kidding me? I was gonna dunk it. I'm suck at three throws. Oh, perfect release. Nice. I love when I get those.
Make it two in a row.
And it's easy to admire Prez.
Nice. I was going to dunk it.
To be as good as he can possibly be.
They can score it here, but it won't mean much.
Kevin, turn out the lights. This party.
Hey, let's go, boys.
It might be.
They've lost on the shot clock, so they have...
Now a timeout call.
So all we have to do once we get the ball is... Is, back in with 9 seconds left. Throw it down the court. Throw it down the court. I'm gonna dunk it.
For the game. Prez finishing off the play.
Hey.
That was for you. Hey, and you can just see him psyching himself up after a play like that. Nice slam by Prez.
So it's Illinois.
Oh my God, I wanted to go for a woo and then didn't come out.
In what was, I think, a pretty hostile environment.
It really was. You know, it's never going to be easy on the road, but they didn't have too many problems with that tonight.
By the way, guys, that sound was me getting water from my Gatorade bottle.
Presentation of college basketball here on 2K Sports.
All right, let's see what we got next, boys. Usually there's like a cutscene or something. Still a lottery pick. Huh.
24 seconds with Jason Richmond.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have to relay this message to you with a heavy heart, but we may have to impeach the president. He's really struggling out there. He's shown flashes of the potential that made him the number one player in the country, but the college game is a different beast. Guys are a little smarter, a little faster. The defenses can gang up on you and you can't just jump over them. Who knows? Maybe we should have started at like governor or mayor, but I don't want to be too hasty because he was coached by former college standout Washington Falls. So I think he can turn this thing around, and I hope so. If not for me, for our country.
Hey, let me get some more water. That was a pretty cool game, so. Usually these videos are like 22 minutes, so. Pretty long, so I want to do another one. They usually take like 3 hours to upload, so. because my computer is bad, but recently I'm in
We've got a great night ahead and a couple outstanding teams going at it. We're going to have the pleasure to watch. It's Arizona facing the Illinois.
We're at home, boy.
Well, these teams were able to survive their region and come out on top. Now, they're part of the last four teams.
All right, let's get this jump ball win, boy. Fight
for a right to play for the college championship in just a couple of days.
And it's been a fun tournament for both of these.
Pass it out.
Someone like Prez is raring to go and give his team a chance to play in a winner-takes-all game 2 days from now. So this is
bad start. Come on, guys. We need to come back.
They've got Mitchell, and it's Ford in at the three. Lawson outside. Pass to Ford.
I want the ball.
Ring shot on the way.
It's my attitude right now.
Not enough on that one as it misses.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that.
Ooh!
Got it to go through on the coming up.
That was a drive and a half. Nice. Let's go.
Finding a line eye shooting there. First free throw of the game.
I don't know how to get the update thing off the screen, guys. I'm sorry. I have no clue how to get it off. It's in the main menu to apply update. So it's going to be there for the whole game, guys. I'm sorry.
Now, here is Lawson. He kicks it to Cunningham. Back to Lawson. Puts up a three.
Nice him making
Arizona on D.
That's what the Harper. Campbell, come on, Campbell. That was deep.
2 points with
pretty
his
deep, I think.
And here's Arizona now.
Where am I?
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Literally, where am I? Oh, whoa. I couldn't find myself there for a second.
Lawson kicks to Cunningham. Here's the dish to Mitchell.
Get out my man, guy. No.
Lawson can't get that one to fall.
Hey. Cut to the corner. Oh, I was going to cut to the corner. Go up.
Lawson defending.
Okay, no, I need to.
Not pretty.
Rethink my options there.
Dishes to Lewis.
Hold on, I need water. He's gonna dunk it. I'm sure about that, guys. I need water. Oh, he didn't dunk it.
With the best by Lewis.
Well, Merry Christmas. I mean, that was a freebie.
We call that a high percentage shot, and when he's the guy taking it, I'd even say it's automatic.
Okay, let's push him back. Push him back, and then just go up. I'm going up. No, I couldn't hook it.
Good D by Lawson. Shoots from 14. Illinois grabs the miss.
Let's go in the corner.
Now Campbell inside. Roberts.
Nice.
Laid in with a nice.
My teammates did that. I didn't do that.
Roberts got his first basket.
That's the way to work the ball in close to the hoop, guys.
Oh, I was going to take it.
Here's Lawson. Passes it to Mitchell. It's deflected.
Ooh, dunk. Not really dunk.
Taking a look at Arizona.
That's back.
You got Cunningham. And it's Mitchell in a power forward. Alabaster kicks to Prez.
No, I didn't mean to shoot. That was supposed to be a shot fake. Oh, no.
Really tough time early for Prez as he just can't gather any sort of momentum in this game.
Yeah, this game is really going to hurt me. I'm just going to wait down here. Pass.
So often, but with the importance of this match,
pass.
You just
turn around. Oh, I was gonna turn around and shoot. What the heck? It queued up so many.
Might be trying to force things and do too much.
He gets that one.
Okay, no, yeah. Okay, I am 100%. Why?
Nice delivery there in traffic.
What? No, you ain't doing shit, boy.
Nice job by Prez positioning himself for these blocks. I mean, sending a message with how he puts those shots in reverse.
Come on, team. Don't just put up stupid threes like I did. Just be smart. We're still winning this game. We gotta. Just gotta get a stop here. I'll let you run down the timer. I'm fine with that. Okay.
A minute 42 left here in the first half. From beyond the arc, hits it.
No. No. That was my fault. I wasn't guarding my guy properly. They were just I just held off there because they were just taking way too long.
To call timeout right now just to get his guys to.
And the second half.
Why did they take away points from me being subbed in as point guard? That's stupid. Come on.
Here on 2K
Sports. Oh, I thought I was getting past two there.
And it hasn't been an easy one for Prez and company so far in this one.
Who's guarding him?
Easy for them, and they find themselves in a hole.
Yep, and I know they will have made a lot of adjustments for the second half. They have plenty of time to get even.
Let's go, boys.
Have to start executing a lot.
Finally, we got points.
This game could get away from it.
Prez in at point guard. Campbell is out there with Harper. Then there's Alabaster, and it's Roberts in at the five. And for Arizona, they've got Mitchell, and it's Cunningham in at the two.
There we go, boys. That's how you do it. Let's go. Let's go.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
Pass the ball. Let's go, boys.
Now here's Prez. He's tightly guarded. And here's Alabaster. Still getting warmed up offensively.
Yo, pass. Come on.
Game for him. Dishes it to Prez.
And let's go, foul boy. Gonna make these both.
And how about the skill from Prez down on the block, working hard inside and getting the contact in the process.
Let's go, got this. Come on, I gotta get this. Nice!
Two from the line that time.
Let's go.
And that's the norm for him. He's pretty much automatic when he's at the line.
My free throws are getting a lot better. I'm bringing this back, boys.
Kicks it to Cunningham.
I ain't losing this game.
Back to Lawson. Arizona moving the ball around. Lock at six. Lewis with the three.
Don't make that.
The shot.
Nice.
Well, finding a line, go the other way with it.
Get down in the corner.
Inside.
Nice. And one. Tie game. If he makes this, we're up in the lead. Come on, Harper. Gotta make this, boy.
And that's been the recipe for success.
On the same no. Okay. KO. Well, all we have to do here is get a stop. Okay. It might help if I guard my man.
Watson outside.
Guard your own guy. Fine. Who's guarding him? Oh, my mind switched. That's my fault. My man switched and then.
First points of the game.
And that's what
you. Oh no! I'm gonna pass to the guy. Bucket
getter.
Prez kicks to Roberts.
Okay, no, we're falling apart.
Harper the pass to Roberts.
No, we're falling apart. Nice. Lay it in. Nice. Tie game.
Roberts got the game.
We gotta get a stop here. We gotta get a stop.
You gotta love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of
see if I can
out physical game.
That's the kind of look they can continue to go with. Maybe that'll help them create some separation on the scoreboard.
Keep him here.
The feed to Cunningham. Back to Lawson. Takes a three.
Don't make that, you bitch.
Lawson's got six.
Yeah, perfect release that time. I mean, I thought it might get blocked, but no.
Yeah, he was giving up a lot of size. In that
nice, and one.
So the excellent ability to get off that shot. Despite
okay, I need to make this, boy.
And some changes here for the Fighting Illini.
Make this. Go in. Nice. Tie game.
And you got to give credit to Prez there.
See, I really picked it up in this half.
On both ends.
8 points in this half.
And it's Ewing penetrating.
And he was no, don't foul. Now for him. Oh no.
Play in attack mode and get to the line.
And you know the defense gets there.
Oh my God.
On that foul, stopping the layup and not giving up the and one.
Arizona shooting their first shots from the stripe in this game.
Come on.
And that
was nice. Okay. Oh my God. Yes, we're winning. Let's go, boys. We're up by six.
Prez, he's in at the point. Johnson is out there with Campbell.
Nice, dunk it. Dunking time.
Roaming the paint.
Tell you what, something must have set Prez off at halftime because he has been an absolute monster.
There's 10 points in the half.
It's performances like this one that has everybody throwing superlatives towards Prez.
And it's been one of the better performances out of Prez that we've seen all year. And it ain't over. I mean, even with the lead, when it's all said and done, we might go back and view this game as the first
of my fault.
Many highlight-laden.
Dunk it. Oh, it's going to dunk it.
Pick up two.
Didn't work.
Leads by eight.
Total commitment that time from Prez. Really knifing through the defense and finishing with strength around the bucket.
Goodwin dishes to Hollins. Now, here's Goodwin. Pass to Carter.
I read that pass, but I didn't get there in time.
There's the steal. And Roberts kicks to
Prez. I'll shoot the three. Hey! Let's go, boys!
Terrific run.
Hey, carry.
Let's just keep an eye on how much longer they keep the foot on the accelerator.
Tried to get him. Tried to block it.
And the free throw.
Hey, it's worth it. He missed. Hey, that was a carry and a half, boy. You won that game because of me. Let's go. Okay, you're just gonna sit there and look creepy. Okay, well, I'll see you guys when. Oh. I was going to say, I'll see you when it loads, but it's good now. See if there's any cutscene or anything. But if there's no cutscene, then that's going to be it for this video. He's not improving. Do you not watch the game? Still a Lardy pick. What? What? We went back after that game? We went down? That's retarded.
Did you get the food I sent?
Yep, I got it, Mom, but Grant got most of it.
And tell her I love her. I love you.
Good.
Sorry about that,
maybe
guys.
Maybe he'll make some shots next game.
Ooh, Mom, that's cold.
I don't mean it in a bad way.
Look, Mom, I meant to tell you that I've been thinking about going pro next year.
I think you're making the right decision.
Wait, really? Mom, I thought you would have wanted me to stay for another year.
I do, but I don't. I mean, education is very important. No, I'll be on your back about getting that degree.
I know.
But this is your dream. Your daddy would tell you to take a chance on yourself, wouldn't he?
Yeah, he definitely would have, Mom. I mean, he never wanted me to settle for anything.
Exactly. So, let's get you a suit for the draft?
Yes! Definitely, Mom. Hey. You send another casserole?
Yes. Please do.
Tuna or chicken?
Definitely not tuna.
What's wrong with tuna?
Love you, Mom.
Love you, baby. All right,
bye. Tuna. And stop eating all the casserole, man. Get me this.
Hey, I thought we were brothers now.
We are brothers.
Okay, so that means your food is my food.
You see all the dishes in the kitchen, man? You see all the dirty clothes around this apartment?
That's for the younger brother, okay? You, okay? I'm the upperclassman.
Hey. So we got one game left until the championships, but this video is like almost half an hour long, so I'm gonna cut it short, guys. I can't believe we went down after that game. We should have went up, or at least did lottery. I'm gonna have to get it back up to lottery. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this video, guys. I'm back. We definitely got that carry there. That was the reason why we won that game. I really picked up in the second half. And that's gonna be it for this video. And I'll be pushing more this game. So yeah, cause I wanna see what happens. That's gonna be it for this video, guys.